This is a four-dimensional cube, a hypercube, and it's rotating in four-dimensional space, and it has this kind of rubbery quality, but it's actually a rigid structure that's rotating, turning over itself in four-dimensional space.